the Sooners. First and 10 from the 20. Thompson's checking off at the line of scrimmage. Pitch it back. Gaddis. Gaddis to midfield. Gaddis to the 30-yard line. Melvin Gilliam, the senior from Tulsa, knocked him out after the 50-yard gain.
The quarterback automatic to the weak side. Watch the fullback. The fullback goes the opposite direction. He pitches it to Gaddis, number 32. Gets an outstanding block by 64 Manning, who knocks two men down on the left side. And there goes Gaddis for a 50-yard run.
Second longest run from scrimmage for Mike Gaddis, a freshman from Midwest City, Oklahoma.
Defensive football coach.
Another third and four for Oklahoma. They're into the wind. Pitch back to Gaddis. Just his second touchdown this year for freshman Mike Gaddis.
Beautiful block by number 25 Stafford. As you watch the bottom left-hand picture, you'll see a defensive man disappear right there. That was the block by number 25 Stafford that allowed Gaddis number